Quick, run to the light.
Whoa. Evening all, my name's Moose Cooper. Welcome back to Outlast. I'm sorry about the outside sun business thing going on. If it distorts the camera and makes me not visible, I do apologise. There's nothing I can do about it. It's nature. Fuck you, nature. But, okay, we're still looking at the card. And, because it's been a while since I played it, I don't know. What is that? What does that mean? What the hell does that mean? Whoa!
It's you. Not again.
What? Oh! You! God's sake, game, it's too early in the episode for you to be doing this kind of crap to me. Yo! Huh! Hi! You beautiful boy, you. Okay. So. Ooh! 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 A battery! No, don't jump, you big doof. Oh, you're a person. Hi. Okay, can I can't remember what the buttons are. I didn't want to do that. Crap. Right, is it X? Okay, what's down here? This has all happened very, very quickly. But yeah, looking back, no idea what I'm going to be doing, how I'm going to be doing it, where I'm going to be going around doing it, but I'm here. Will you stop making such a racket? Oh! Another battery! Ah, right. I must be safe. I've got a document. And I got it right first time. Yes. Reference, Nazi War Crimes Disclosure Act. Well, that escalated quickly. A. The first paperclip provides a means of obtaining services of foreign specialists for specific assignments within the technical services of the Department of Army, Navy, and Air Force. Project 63 is primarily a dental program with euthanization as a desirable feature that the aim of the program is to secure employment in the United States. A certain prominent German and Australian specialists thus denying their services to potential enemies. Jesus Christ. My face isn't working today. Blah. Worse than usual. Okay. Oop, nope, that was dark. I didn't like that. I did not like that at all. So. Do you do a thing? Okay. What is that noise? Is that a wall rider? Oh, I found a way how to open doors quietly. Or was it closing doors I couldn't do quietly? It was closing them, that was it. Another battery. Why am I getting so many batteries? Oh, it was a bath. Okay. Quick, run to the light. Whoa! What the hell was that about? Huh? Well, let's go find out. So who's gonna come kill me then? There's that bathtub. I've got a hidey hole. I've got loads of hidey holes. Does that mean Chris is coming? Hmm. Hey, and another document. The Wall Rider, also known as Alp, Y, Mara, or Skaharat, is a demonic creature of German origin that torments sleepers. They crouch on a sleeper's chest and crush the breather from him. So it's okay. The sleeper walks terrified, paralyzed, and apathizing. The name Mara. Give us the word nightmare. Sexual assault by the demon are rare, but it has been known to drink milk from the breasts of sleeping women and blood from the nipples of sleeping men. What? Okay. Okay. Officially confused is all bullshit now. Can I get in here? Can I get... No. Okay. There was another thing this way. Yeah, look at that. I knew there was. Oh, there's... A battery! Shut up. Where do I go then? Hey bloke, do you know where I go? I swear I won't touch your babies. Yeah. Freaking nut job. Oh. Maybe I'll go up here. Hmm. Aha! Me no likey. Me no likey. No. Okay, so I can't go that way. Can I go this? Okay, I need a key. I have an objective. Oh. Hello. I don't like where this is going. Oh, I do have to go that way. Oh! What the smeg? What happened to this place, man? Oop, duck. There we go. Alright, let's get some running on the go here. And now let's stop. Okay, so that's where I need to go. It's too quiet. I do not like that it's this quiet. Right, I've got... I've got hidey holes. Getting really uneasy. Don't like feeling uneasy. Hang on, what's run? That's run. Okay. You gonna do anything? No, you're dead. Good. Where have you come from? God knows. Okay, what's this? Pray for revelation. I am praying for squat, mate. No. 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 Will you stop it with the violin? Alright, come at me then, bro. Come at me then! What have you got? What was down here? Oh. Two batteries! Yeah, they're treating me with these. Okay, there's no one there I can. Okay, I'm being chased by a guy with a big paw now. This isn't good. Maybe he didn't see me. I mean, like, it is really dark. All right, he's got a knife. You see me now? They seem really, really timid. The guys running around, brandishing weapons. Okay. Come on. Come on. What you got, lads? Okay. Try and dupe him. Try and dupe him. Okay. Duping is working so far. Hey! Ah, frickin' Jesus! Get up! God damn it! To the lockers, to the lockers, to the lockers. Whoa. Good gordy, no! Hey! Okay. Right, I'm off. Fuck you, dude. Ah, stupid bastard. Invite the wall rider. Where? Where am I inviting him? Why am I doing it? Do I have to? What? There's a battery in here. That's cool. That's the thing I'm glad I have. Can I get up there? Okay. That's the outside world. Why can't I be out there? Why can't I be at home? Why did I have to come here? Oh! Look at that! Why am I able to move this? Does the wall rider come? Now that I'm completely freaking locked in here. Oh, what's that? Fuse. Cool. I'm glad I looked around a bit more. Yeah, let's move this back. Okay, now we got this arsehole with the knife. Is he still? He is still running about. Okay. Oh, so that one doesn't come after me. That's splendous. It's fandabidozy. Is that a key? Is that? Okay, it's a second fuse.
Oh God!
No! Crap, he saw me! Don't open it now. Don't open it now. Yes, I'm just scared. Should I just bolt it? I'm just gonna bolt it. Did I know this way was here? Just the way I came. Excuse me? I believe this place is new. Frickin' screw you! Go away. Go away. God damn it. There's just no escaping this bugger. Good God, man! Okay. Get off me! What? Really? Really? Yep. Dumb fuck. Oh. Hey. See, now, I didn't even know there was a laundry chute. Never mind that I needed fuses for it. Ah, for frick's sake. Oh, because I'm just running back and forth. Drive in the nails. Jesus Christ, man. Right. At least I'm safe here. While I figure out what the hell is going on. Seriously, what the smoke do I do? Whoa. Frames. Sort it out, will you? Okay. I'm lost. So I'm just going to camp up next to this guy and end the episode, because I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I've been in every corner that I think I can go to, but oh well. Shut up. Shut up. Nah, we'll watch the guy burn. Yeah, cool. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit down and destroy the like button and wait till after this segment to see more videos that I have made. If it's your birthday today, merry fun birthday to you. If it isn't, have a smashing day anyway. And hopefully I shall see you peoples in the next video. To the pip!
I almost forgot to record a little outy bit at the end. That one wasn't really as scary as the others, was it? Oh well.